माय डियर स्टूडेंट हाय, गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल. हैप्पी भोगी. टुमारो वी आर गोइंग टू सेलिब्रेट हैप्पी संक्रांति एंड हैप्पी कर्म फेस्टिवल. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट, मोस्ट वाइटल, मोस्ट ट्रिकी, मोस्ट समवाट डिफिकल्ट. Examiner is going to test the students' ability, drawing structures of different molecules' ability, to find the different types of peroxy bonds, SO bonds, SS bonds. So, this type of questions, there is every possibility to pose such type of questions in examinations. So, the JEE Mains is highly toughest examination. So, kindly keep it in mind. So, in this concept, what you have to do? Sulfur, if you observe, sulfur oxo acids. If you observe it, then sulfur oxides. Compulsorily sulfur oxo acids contain S double bond O. Sulfur oxo acids contain SO. Besides that, SO bonds. So let me repeat once again. We are going to discuss today sulfur oxo acids of sulfur. Oxo acids of sulfur contain compulsory SO bond, S double bond O, and SOH bond. Kindly keep it in mind. This is the first point, what you have to remember. Second point, SO bond and SOH bond. Second point is, this sulfur oxo acids may contain SS linkage. Besides O bond, this is nothing but peroxy bond, peroxy linkage. This is nothing but thio linkage. So S bond, yes, this is nothing but thio. O bond, O, this is nothing but peroxy linkage. S bond, yes, thio acids. O bond, O, peroxy. Another third bit is the most important one. If you kindly calculate the oxidation state, you know pretty well, generally we can say sulfurous acids, sulfurous H2SO3, this is us acid. In general, yes, us, sulfurous. Sulfuric acids. If you observe sulfuric acids, the oxidation state sulfur, nothing but -6 to 6-4. In case sulfuric acids, if you observe oxidation state 6. So, in sulfuric acids, the oxidation state of sulfur is 6. Sulfurous us, if it is us, the lesser the oxidation state, if it is more the oxidation state. So kindly keep it in mind. Let me repeat once again. Sulfur oxo acids, definitely they must contain S bond O and S bond OH. S double bond O, S bond OH. Besides that, there is a possibility have a SS linkage. This is nothing but thio linkage. Thio acids, O bond O, peroxy linkage. So, H2SO3 if you take sulfurous, H2SO4 if you take sulfuric acid. So, if you keenly observe, sulfur can form sulfurous. One is सल्फ्यूरस, सेकंड इज सल्फ्यूरिक, थर्ड वन इज तयो, तयो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, फोर्थ वन इज पाइरो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, पाइरो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड। सल्फर कैन फॉर्म ऑक्सो एसिड, दैट इज नथिंग बट सल्फ्यूरस, सल्फ्यूरस एसिड, सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, थायो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, पाइरो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड। सल्फ्यूरस एसिड, सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, थायो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, पाइरो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू वॉच द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वन, दैट इज सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड। इफ यू काइंडली कीप इट इन माइंड, सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड you know the formula of sulfuric acid, H2SO4, H2SO4 is the formula of sulfuric acid. What I told you, what I told you, please tell me, this definitely this acid contains S double bond O, SOH, a trick. So kindly keep it in mind while drawing the structure of sulfuric acid, while drawing the structure of sulfuric acid, one should keep it in mind S bond O besides SOH. OH, okay, okay. Two O's are one H, one S. How many H's? Two H's are there. Remaining, we have to draw one. I mean, how many O's? Four O's are there. Two O's are okay. How many remaining? Two O's are remaining. So kindly keep it in mind. I have to draw the structure of. I have to draw the structure of. HO, HO sulfuric acid structure besides double bond O. Okay, S O O O 4 H2 SO4. So I already mentioned SO SOH, remaining double bond O here OH. This is the sulfuric acid structure. So sulfuric acid, again one is sulfuric acid. Among sulfuric acids, another one is, second one is thiosulfuric acid. So kindly keep it in mind, just you note it, in place of oxygen, in place of oxygen, if you substitute sulfur group, if you substitute sulfur, this is nothing but thiosulfuric acid, as it is, understand, my dear student, understand, what I have done here, this is nothing but sulfuric acid, I want to draw the structure of thiosulfuric acid, what you have to do, in place of sulfuric acid, in place of oxygen, one oxygen, in place of an oxygen, we have to put one sulfur, you have to put one sulfur, so what I have done, in place of oxygen, I have put sulfur. HS remaining is same. O, O, OH. Or you can put, this is the resonance structure, you can put to S here also. You can draw so what I have done here, my dear student, instead of O, I have put S, or you can put S instead of O, you can put S here also. So migration of electrons due to resonance, you can draw this or this, both are correct, both are correct. So where you have to put S here, in this case you have to put S here. So in place of oxygen you have to put S here, in place of oxygen you have to put S here, remaining is same. So thiosulfuric acid, thiosulfuric acid nothing but you have to replace oxygen, in place of oxygen we have to put sulfur, that is nothing but thiosulfuric acid, thiosulfuric acid. नेक्स्ट हाइपो, हाइपो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, हाइपो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड आर डाई, आर डाई थायोनिक सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, यू कैन से डाई थायोनिक सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, यू कैन से डाई थायोनिक सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड आर हाइपो सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, ए वेरी सिंपल स्ट्रक्चर माय डियर स्टूडेंट, यू काइंडली सी, यस डबल बॉन्ड वो, वेरी सिंपल स्ट्रक्चर, यू प्लीज वॉच दिस स्ट्रक्चर, ओ एच सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड स्ट्रक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू गिव, हियर अगेन अनदर स्ट्रक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू गिव, what I, again I have to draw here one OH group, but kindly keep it in mind while drawing the structure of hyposulfuric acid, one should keep it in mind removal of smaller group, that is OH groups. So you remove the OH groups, here OH group, remove the OH group, then you can draw the structure. So I have to yes bond, yes yes bond, yes. So you kindly remove the OH bond. So what I have done here, what I have done here, yes double bond O, double bond O, OH, okay. Again what I have to do, I have removed one OH here, here double bond O, double bond O, yes. You the structure of sulfuric acid, OH, OH, two OHs are there. So I have removed one OH, here one OH, here one OH. So this is the structure of S double bond O, S double bond O, here. You can draw the structure of this is OH, this OH opposite. So let me repeat, S double bond O, OH, OH. Understand what I have done here? I have removed OH groups, I have removed OH groups from sulfuric acid, here OH removed, here OH removed. So kindly keep it in mind. Hypo, kindly keep it in mind. Removal of OH group. Removal of smaller group. Okay, remove. So OH group removed. OH removed. HO, S double bond, double bond. This is nothing but hyposulfuric acid. Or dithio. Yes, yes. Dithio sulfuric acid. Last one is pyrosulfuric acid. Pyrosulfuric acid. A very simple, my dear student. Sulfuric acid structure you know very well. You know very well sulfuric acid structure. Okay, okay. Another structure you know very well. Another sulfuric acid I am going to give. Another sulfuric acid I am going to give. Okay, okay. I have drawn two sulfuric acid structures. This is the one sulfuric acid. This is another sulfuric. You simply remove the water molecule. Simple. How can you remove the water molecule? H2O. H2O. Remaining, please see students. Understand? Bas. Here, O. Removal of water takes place. O. Remaining same, S O O H O, S O O O same. Removal of O H, here H, H duo remained, removing O. So here this is the nothing but pyrosulfuric acid. If you kindly observe it, how many H's are there? HH, 2H, HE2, the formula of HE2. How many S? Yes, yes, H2S2. How many O's? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If a most important bit, how many pyrosulfuric acid formula is? According to structure, I have noted H2S2O7. First point. Next point, how many SOS linkages? 1. SOS linkages 1. How many SO bonds? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. How many SOH? 1, 2. So, kindly keep it in mind. Kindly. This is the pyrosulfuric acid. Hyposulfuric, if you kindly observe it. How many H students? HE2. HE2. S2. H, H, H2, S, S2, O, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, hyposulfuric acid, dithionic sulfuric acid, the formula of dithionic sulfuric acid, or hyposulfuric acid, the formula is nothing but H2S2O6, H2S2O6. So, this one, sulfuric acid, already know. H2SO4. This one thiosulfuric acid. Thiosulfuric acid. Formula of student Japan. S2. H2. H2. Here is H2SO4. Here is H2SO4. H2. HH. H2. SS. H2. S2. O. 3. H2S2. Instead of O. What we observed, S was there, S was present. So that's nothing but thiosulfuric acid. If S is not, we can say sulfuric acid. Because of S, we are calling it as a thiosulfuric acid. So sulfuric acid formula is H2SO4, thiosulfuric acid formula H2S2O3. Okay, hyposulfuric acid formula H2S2O6. So here there is a possibility, SS linkage, thio linkage. 1. S bond O. 1, 2, 3, 4. S bond O. 4. SS linkage. Thio linkage. 1. SOH. 1, 2. So, this is nothing but most important one. Competitive chemistry. Most important one. Another one. Peroxysulfuric acid. Peroxysulfuric acid. You know peroxy. Peroxysulfuric acid. Peroxysulfuric acid. Peroxy monosulfuric acid. Peroxysulfuric acid, or you can say peroxy monosulfuric acid. You know pretty well, sulfuric acid, S double bond O, HO. What you have done? You have done OH here. But this is nothing but peroxy monosulfuric acid. So I have to write peroxy bond. Kindly keep it in mind. Peroxy bond, nothing but the bond between O and O, I already told in the very beginning. If you see S and S, the bond between S and S, thio. The bond between O and O, nothing but peroxy bond, peroxy bond. Peroxy linkage, I can say peroxy linkage. So, peroxy monosulfuric acid, peroxy linkage was there. One peroxy linkage, peroxy. S double bond, 1, 2. SOH. You kindly keep it in mind. SOH only one. Okay. Next. Last one. The most important one. peroxy disulfuric acid. This formula HHHH2 SOOO SO only 1 S is there, O5. So peroxy monosulfuric acid only 2 H2, only 1 S is there, SO3 4 5, SO5. Peroxy disulfuric acid, here monosulfuric acid, disulfuric acid, peroxy disulfuric acid, same, my dear student, same, S1 HO double bond O. Here you kindly keep it in mind, peroxy linkage, peroxy disulfuric acid, peroxy disulfuric acid, this is nothing but peroxy disulfuric acid. So H2 S2 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 H2 S2 8, peroxy disulfuric acid. What is this? Peroxy disulfuric acid, peroxy monosulfuric acid, peroxy monosulfuric. So there is a question, most important question here, peroxy disulfuric acid, peroxy bond, one peroxy bond, one peroxy linkage, S bond O, 1 2 3 4 4 SOH, here 1 here 1 2. So here peroxy bond, here peroxy bond. So kindly keep it in mind. I wish you all the best. God bless you in all aspects. If you be more authentic, so you will be in a position. SOS bond, calculate. They will give the acid. You are supposed to know the structure of the acid. You are expected to know the structure of the acid. Then after drawing the structure, you can calculate SOS bonds, you can calculate S bond S, you can calculate peroxy linkages, nothing but O bond O. You can calculate number of OH groups, you can calculate S bond S. So all these questions you can answer it. Okay, I wish you all the best. God bless you. If you like it, you kindly subscribe my channel, Mathuku Malli Chandrasekhar Rao. I will be in a your encouragement, your encouragement will always create you, will always create different types of thoughts for me to enrich my subject, to give more and more videos for your benefit. Thank you one and all. If you have any doubt, you kindly post in description box. I'm ready to answer. God bless you. Thank you.